What's going on, guys? We are back with some more UFC 4. I didn't do any training.
Round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Beautiful combination. Keep it up, put the pressure on it. Stop now. 30 on the clock. Beautiful.
Yeah, yo, I taught him what's good.
I want to see your skills right now. Let's get in there and push. Beautiful combination. Love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Moving on to the next. Keep at it. Attack the legs, take them down, and get on top. All right? Great. Hey, good job today. You really crushed it out there. Keep working there. Great work. Keep pushing. Push. Come on. Push. You've got 30 seconds. Let's go. Yep. Let's stay busy. Hold her there.
with wrestling 101. Pummel into position, work for the single, get the takedown.
My clock doesn't stop until you submit him. Let's go. Listen, you keep training like that, and no one will catch you. Yeah, I like that pass. Yes, submission is close. Hey, submission is close. Keep pushing. Keep working. Let's transition. Let's go. Seconds. Let's go. Nice work. Lock him down. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Here we go. Nice work, kid. You're on your way to some high-level BJJ.
And like neck and injuries.
Okay, heavy bag and heavy punches. You ready? I like what I saw today. That was some beautiful work. Definitely making some progress.
Okay, I'm half out there.
All right, 30 seconds left. Yes, that's the way you master your craft. Good work, kid. Let's keep hitting.
This could possibly be the last fight.
Coming up next, the wait is over. We get to this matchup for the UFC welterweight division title.
Here we go. Belson behind the trail.
Alright, so here we go with round one of this UFC welterweight championship fight. All eyes on the champion as he looks to defend the title yet again. Prior to his title reign, we saw this 170-pound title change hands quite a bit. Not so, since he earned the strap. We'll see if he can keep it here tonight against the number one contender. Oh, he got absolutely bludgeoned. That's as good a combination as we have seen out of him here tonight.
The last time I saw a combination this good, it was Donald Cerrone beating up on Rick Story.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Just misses there with the left.
Notice the drive. Look at how they drive the knee right into the midsection.
Another nice knee there. Both guys appeared to land there. Muay Thai plum. Oh, he missed with that right hand.
Nice punch lands over the top.
Nice 1-2 there.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick. I mean, he's cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Well, he continues to stay busy. What do they say, DC? Punches in bunches?
Punches in bunches. He's landing them upside his opponent's head over and over again.
Well, I'm an identical twin. Two is better than one. You might as well double up on the jab. He did so effectively there.
Doubling up on the jab, and you see his opponent's head popping back every time it lands. That's a big strike right there.
Oh, and he gets tagged. Nice combination there, and might not be a bad idea for the opposition to just tweak that head off the center line.
He was landing one before. Now he's throwing 10.
How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. It might not be over now, but it's going to be over very soon.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
And both guys really throwing with authority. All right, the fighters are fighting out of the clinch here, and now we go to the ground. Beautiful trip there to get the takedown. Sweep the leg, Tony!
Oh, John. One guy's always paying attention. The other guy's going, take a point. Take a point like they did to your boy, Johnny, and you lose the All-Valley Championship for disrespecting a guy like that with that sweep.
Working on a choke here, potentially.
He is doing a really good job of relaxing, not panicking because he's getting choked.
Submission defense there. Side control now, and certainly I would think more offensive options for the bottom fighter than in the half guard.
Absolutely more offensive options, because now you can just start to get away. You can just go to a wrestler stand-up. Get to your knees, post your hands, don't...
Nice job.
Are
you ready? Are you ready? Ready?
Round two is underway.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure.
Huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot that will finish the fight.
His opponent's swarming like a fish out of water now. The ground and pound is on point. This could very well be the beginning of the
end. This could be the beginning of the end. We've seen some really good ground and pound fighters. This young man is as good as any we've ever seen.
Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of using it like no one else.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes. Punch over the top. Way to hide that leg kick.
Back and forth we go.
goes. And this fight is over.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent. But that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee E.
That's probably the end. Steven Thompson, 52, holy shit. I'm aware of what she didn't bring to her own, so.
Sweet science. Let's go. Nice work in there. That was some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. Oh, Devastating punch. Awesome job.
I got him with the hook.
Time to burn and get after it. Here we go. Very smooth. Great. Let's do another.
Yeah, let's suck.
Today, let's go in there and get after it.
Oh, shit.
Okay, come on now. Let's get in there and get after it today. That's what I want to see. Just like that. Yes.
Nice.
Yes, those kids. Seconds. Okay, heavy bag and heavy punches. You ready? Your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Oh, you look like a champion in there. 30 to go. Show me.
Okay,
heavy bag and heavy punches. You ready? directions perfectly. Great job. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. 30 seconds, let's go. Next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Nice form. Good technique on the...
Hold on, I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. Oh, where's my control? Okay. Yeah, let's go hit the bags again.
Just power on the bag now. Listen to my call outs. You look like a champion in there. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Remember, repetition is key, and it always pays off. So let's go. You got 30. Let's go. Nice.
Yeah, we're into one more train session.
The bag now. Listen to my call outs. Hey, you're coming along really well. Nice form. Good technique on the...
Let's go. Round three.
Coming up next, the wait is over. We get to this matchup for the UFC welterweight division title. Thompson. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Oh.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Came up inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Oh, misses with the jab.
Nice straight punch.
Oh, Father Ray liked that one. A beautiful land there by Stephen Wonderboy Thompson. Let's see if he can close the distance now, DC, and follow it up. Oh, he caught the kick. And now he'll counter with a takedown. Close guard. Wide opens the guard. Now stacked guard. Thompson's low. lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on the feet right now. An uppercut landed.
Oh, a huge block there.
Big power punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Thompson. Well, missed on that one.
Big body kick.
Finds a hold for the left hand there. Oh, beautiful combination of kicks. Well, defense doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA, but he's doing a nice job blocking these shots.
He's not allowing his opponent to get any damage off on him by blocking.
Offering up over the top of this fight.
What a great play of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high with his opponent, but he's going low. And now he's got him hurt very badly.
So the crowd voicing its appreciation after that round. We had a knockdown courtesy of a punch midway through. DC, here's your highlight.
It was straight. He threw him in combination and landed that big punch.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
All right, here we go with round two. Oh, that's a good strike there by Thompson. Combination lands. You want to talk about putting strikes together. Beautiful execution there.
And every one of them are landing. He's overwhelming him with different attacks.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Right hand there.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up? Oh.
Circling towards the left now. He blocks the punch. All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie. And they separate. Oh, and he lands another punch there, and you can tell at this point he is going right at that cut on. Man, kick home, and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. He's coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round. Wonder Boy gets caught with that punch.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Thompson's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now. Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming. Nice head kick. They say the straight ones are the ones that get there first, and it got right to the target. Ooh, what a punch. Nice job of hiding that head kick.
All right, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're going to have to put something on your opponent that's going to really make him pause. I believe the jab has been working so well, if he drops a big right hand after, he may be able to finish his fight. Oh, big punch land.
Mixes it with... Oh! Huge right hand! There's the end of the round, and the tide has officially turned. A huge head strike to stun his opponent. We'll see which corner adjust here moving forward.
I mean, they've got to be celebrating. They've got to...
This third round of this championship fight. Oh, caught him flush with the head kick.
What a kick by this young man. He does a great job of disguising that technique. And boom, he lands.
Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here. Just misses with the right hook. Boy, Ty Plump.
Nice punch, man.
Wonder Boy gets tattooed by that straight punch. Now connects with a right.
Down he goes.
Oh! Woo! What a performance!
A near perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 24 seconds of the third round. Going to the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Coleman.
Yeah, well, I got tagged in that fight. Anyway, that will do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.